what's up? All right, let's light it up. Mission complete. We're bringing the light back to Lucis.
My child. Darkness threatens to plunge this world into night eternal. But hope is not yet lost. So long as the Chosen King still lives. Go to him, child of Lucis. The Glaive must now protect its king.
What do you say? We've got the power.
Talking about King Regis's ship? The one that group of hunters found off the coast of Golden Key? Well, I got another call from my friend Dino, and he told me that the King's Glaive has successfully recovered the boat and it's tied up at the dock. They're probably about to start their investigation as we speak. I hope they find something that helps us figure out where Prince Noctis is. A few of the other Glaives have shared some really strange stories with me lately. They told me they get sudden headaches a few times a day. And whenever they do, an image of Angel Guard pops into their heads. And then, the royal family's lost ship is suddenly found offshore. I get a feeling something funny is happening on the island.
People's lives are in your hands.
Watch your back out there.
We're back at full capacity! We'll have the whole Lucian continent lit up in no time!
The King's powers are at your behest. Put them to good use.
Really? You made a name for yourself. This baby's also pretty famous. Former vassal of King Regis and his son. The prince and his pals are float away. But we hauled her in and fixed her up. Hey, see that island up ahead? That's the Umbrella Isle of Angel Garden. Maybe you've seen it before. A couple of my glaives told me it appeared to them in some kind of daydream. Said it came on all of a sudden, too. They say the island's got a strong connection with the line of Lucis. Now, I ain't one to put much stock in superstition. Think about it for a second. First, these visions. And now His Majesty's ship. Maybe I'm going out on a limb. But if I didn't know any better, I'd say this is some kind of summons.
Thank you.
time has come.
For hearth and home.
They set foot on sacred ground. It was here where the Oracle once forged a covenant with the Storm Sender. And it is here where the Chosen King shall receive the revelation of the Blade Keeper. Yet he cannot awaken the power slumbering within his breast while darkness blight threatens this purest of places. It thus falls to the sword to smite the scourge and safeguard the light.
Battle scarred down to the bone, falling, failing to believe, living in so much despair with no hope of relief. Was I born to be betrayed? Was I born to simply die? Can I bear to seek the truth when it feels like a lie? Bring me
night waxes full. Go forth to the kingdom where the usurper awaits. Reclaim the throne and fulfill the calling of the true king.
Umbra. Be waiting. And Hammerhead.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're okay.
If you did all this for me...
All this for the King of Kings. Let not their sacrifices go in vain. He must make haste for the seat of the stone and ascend as its rightful heir. Our paths shall cross again.
Thanks. I hope they do.
Feels like I haven't seen you guys in forever.
When was the last time the three of us were together? When we spoke with Gentiana?
Yeah, sounds like I just missed you guys every time I came to town.
Well, before I only stopped by to pick up something. This time I'm here to pick up someone.
Wait, so am I. Does that mean...
We're after the same person.
Guess the Glaive has really made a name for themselves. If they're willing to help us train, we might as well take them up on the offer.
Right? Why go in search of training when we can let the training come to us?